We need strength to sneak in this morning.